Hazmat crews rushing in to clean up a dangerous chemical spill after this tanker flipped. Sky 4 over the scene earlier today. And this picture, in fact, sent in to us by one of our viewers just moments after that rollover. Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram explains why crews were working against the clock.
The tanker was traveling south in this direction on Bunola River Road when the driver somehow lost control of his tanker and went off the side of the road and ended up on the train tracks, with the tanker ending up on its side. Investigators with Allegheny County Emergency Management don't know why the driver veered off Bunola River Road, but the tire tracks clearly show where he lost control. The truck plunged down a 15-foot embankment, twisting and grinding to a stop on the railroad tracks. The driver was not seriously hurt.
Pretty much had minor injuries. He was entrapped in the truck. The fire department used the jaws of life to cut him out of the truck and then was transported via medical helicopter to the hospital.
EMS says the truck carried sodium hydroxide, a chemical used for water treatment, but the tank suffered only a slow leak, losing only 55 gallons. All of it was contained in the immediate area of the accident.
Nothing on the roadway, nothing on to the river. We're still monitoring, obviously, to make sure of that, but every indication right now is everything was self-contained at the accident site itself.
Bunola River Road is a thoroughfare linking Manesson and Elizabeth Borough. The accident happened on a stretch that is sparsely residential and has less than a dozen heavy industrial businesses. All that's left for crews to do now is to unload the tanker, move it upright, and move it out. But it could be at least two more hours before Bunola River Road is opened again. In Forward Township, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.